Wagon lovers of the world, this is not a drill. Audi has just confirmed the 591 horsepower RS6 Avant is coming to America in 2020. This is such big news that the Audi media site for press is down and has been down all afternoon. Over the past few days across social media, Audi has done a great job of getting people excited for potential launch of a new wagon using the hashtag #WeWantAvants to unify efforts. Audi even used a summoning circle on Twitter to ask the Dark Lord for Avants in the US. Apparently these efforts worked because the RS6 has been confirmed. What do you need to know? Well, the 2020 RS6 Avant will have 591 horsepower and 590 pound-feet of torque from a 4-liter twin-turbo V8. It will obviously have the quattro all-wheel drive system and a 0-62 mph time of 3.6 seconds with an initial max speed of 155 miles per hour. But if you need to get to soccer practice a bit quicker, the Dynamic Package Plus is an option that will increase the top speed to 189 miles per hour, but no word on if it changes the sprint to 60 miles per hour. The RS6 comes standard with adaptive air suspension, but can be optioned instead with an RS Sport suspension setup that gets variable hydraulic dampeners. The body is also widened over the standard RX Avant by 1.6 inches on either side, and it gets the usual aggressive RS exterior bodywork, including a gloss black grille and an RS exhaust system. Outside of that, there are no real details on pricing or delivery yet, but expect the Avant to hit the showrooms in 2020. I'm a huge fan of super wagons. I've never done a good job of hiding that fact. Hell, I'm a fan of all wagons. So, what are your thoughts on the new RS6? Does mercedes-amg have anything to worry about? Let me know in the comments below if you're going to blow the $100,000 it's most likely going to cost you to get into your own RS6 Avant. But before I leave, here's something that sums up the entire RS6 launch. Let me know if you agree. I found it pretty hilarious. If you've made it this far, you might as well hit that subscribe button so I know that you're out there and that you like what I'm doing. That's it for now, guys. Bye.